Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I welcome us in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Today is day 5 of our fasting and prayer for the last 7 days of the month. Children of God, the Lord is your strength. Wherever you are, today, which is the day 5 of the fasting and prayer, is titled, My Story Must Change. My Story Must Change. I pray for you wherever you are. Your story must change in the name of Jesus, by the power in the blood of Jesus. Whether the devil like it or not, your story must change in the name of Jesus. Children of God, your story must change. What you need is to have an encounter with story changer for your story to change. Brethren, when you have an encounter with story changer, you will not remember your suffering. You will not remember the hard time. It will become things of the past. That's why you need to pray very well. When we look at the Bible, the blind Bartimaeus in the book of Mark, chapter 10, verse 47, also have an encounter with the Lord Jesus Christ. He cried to God, a man who was born a lame from his mother's womb, also met Peter and John in the book of Acts, chapter 3, from 1 to 10. A man that was born blind from a mother's womb also have an encounter with the Lord Jesus in the book of John, chapter 9, from 1 to 9. Children of God, you also need to have an encounter with the Lord. Brethren, it is your turn for change of story, but you need to cry for change to appear, for change to come in your life. When we look at the Bible, in the book of 1 Chronicles, chapter 4, from verse 9 to 10, Jabez, he cried for change and his life changed. Children of God, Jacob also cried for change in the book of Genesis, chapter 32, verse 26, and the change come. When we look at Elisha, Elisha also cried in the book of 2 Kings, chapter 2, from verse 12 to 14. He also cried for change. Children of God, let us remember Anna. In the book of 1 Samuel, chapter 1, he also cried for change, and the change come. Children of God, it is your turn to cry for change. Many have been calling you with wrong name. It is time for God to change your name. He changed the name of Abraham. He changed the name of Jacob. He changed the name of Sarah. It is your turn for change of story. That evil name that people know you with must change. What kind of name that people have been calling you in your environment, in your territory? They are calling series of names such as barrenness. They are calling you debtors. They are calling you lazy man. They call you that you cannot prosper. Some are saying you cannot make it, mocking and insulting you in your presence because of your present situation. It is high time for you to cry like the people of old, and God change your story to glory. I pray for you wherever you are. God will change your situation in the name of Jesus. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of 1 Chronicles, chapter 4, verse 9 to 10. Book of Mark, chapter 10, verse 47. Book of Acts of Apostles, chapter 3, from verse 1 to 10. And book of John, chapter 9, from verse 1 to 41. Children of God, are you ready to pray at this hour? Before we enter into our prayer, I want us to open our mouths, begin to worship the Lord, begin to glorify the name of God, begin to magnify the name of God. In the name of Jesus, exalt His holy name. He is worthy. He is worthy. The time has come to praise the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, begin to wave your hands to the heavens. In the name of Jesus, King of Kings, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Lily of the Valley, begin to praise and worship Him. In the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord always, always praise the Lord always, praise the Lord with all my heart, praise the Lord with all my heart always. Hallelujah, my Lord is good. Hallelujah, my Lord is good. Hallelujah, my Lord is good. He's good to me. Praise the Lord always, always praise the Lord always, praise the Lord with all my heart, praise the Lord with all my heart always. I will enter his gate with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter his court with praise, with praise. I will say, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and he has made me glad. Hallelujah, he has made me glad. I am so glad. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. I will enter his gate with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter his court with praise, with praise. I will say, this is the day that the Lord has made. For he has made me glad. Hallelujah, he has made me glad. I am so glad. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. Amen. Are you ready to praise the name of the Lord? Only you are we serve. Only you are we serve. I have no other God. Only you are we serve. Only you are we serve. I have no other God. Only you are we praise. I will praise. Only you are we praise. I have no other God. Only you are who praise. I will praise. Only you are who praise. I have no other God. Only you are who praise. Only you are who praise. I have no other God. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, all in the sea. Hallelujah, the Lord is the shepherd in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore. The Lord is the shepherd in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore. Unquestionable, you are the Lord. Ha. Everlasting Father, you are the Lord. Unquestionable, 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 you are the Lord. Hallelujah, unquestionable, you are the Lord. Aha, unquestionable, you are the Lord. Oh yes, unquestionable, 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 you are the Lord. Verily, verily, you are good. Verily, verily, you are good. Verily, verily, you are good. Jesus, you are good. Verily, verily, you are good. Verily, verily, you are good. Verily, verily, you are good. Jesus, you are good. Jesus, you are good. Savior, you are good. Jesus, you are good. Jesus, you are good. Savior, you are good. Jesus, you are good. Jesus, you are good. Savior, you are good. Appreciate God in your life. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord. Glorify his holy name. In the name of the Lord Jesus, magnify the name of God Almighty. In the name of Jesus, our God is great. Our God is awesome. Blessed be his holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, Daddy, we worship you. Daddy, we return all the glory unto thee. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we worship. Amen. Children of God, at this junction, open your Bible to the book of Mark, chapter 10. verse 47 as we read our confession together. Book of Mark, chapter 10, verse 47. And when he heard that it was Jesus of Nazareth, he began to cry out and say, Jesus, thou son of David, have mercy on me. Children of God, are you ready to cry also for change of story? Blind Bartimaeus, cry, and Jesus have mercy on him. Are you ready, children of God? Open your mouth and give thanks to God wherever you are. Magnify the name of the Lord. Glorify the name of God. Appreciate God in your life for making it possible for you to see the day 5 of the fasting and prayer. In the name of the Lord Jesus, open your mouth and give thanks to God. Father, we give thanks to you, Lord. Daddy, we glorify your holy name. In the name of the Lord Jesus, Father, we say thank you, Lord. Daddy, we give you glory for divine strength, for your love, for the vision, for the dream. Daddy, we say thank you, Lord, for everything you have been doing. We return all the glory unto thee. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, King of Glory. In the name of Jesus, Daddy, we thank you, Lord, for the day. We thank you for the night. We thank you, Lord, because you are Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' wonderful name, we give thanks. Amen. You will shout loud and clear, oh Lord, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, Father, Lord, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth now. Ask for the mercy of God in your life concerning today's fasting and prayer. Oh Lord, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Before we continue, I want us to clap our hands as we sing this warfare song. Are you ready? Strongman, submit your power. Submit your strongman, submit your power. Strongman, submit your power. Submit your power. Submit your strongman, submit your power. Submit your power. Submit your power. Strongman, submit your power. Submit your power. Submit your power. Submit your strongman, submit your power. Submit your power. Amen. Wherever you are, you will shout the first prayer point loud and clear. Any power that say, as far as they are still alive, that I will not make use of my glory. Oh God, arise in your anger. Let angels of death kill them. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, any power that say, as far as they are still alive, that I will not make use of my glory. Oh God, arise in your anger. Let your angels of death kill them now. Kill them now. Kill them now. Kill them now. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Children of God, we are still praying. Something happened in the Bible. This is between Peter and the Lord Jesus Christ. In the book of Matthew chapter 14. When we read from verse 22 to 33. Children of God, in verse 28, Peter said and asked our Lord Jesus Christ, if it be thou, bid me come unto thee on the water. And Jesus replied and said, come. And Peter came out of the ship and started walking on top of the water. Because of a sudden, the spirit of fear. This is wicked spirit that does not want good thing to appear in the life of Peter. These are the wicked spirit of your father's house. These are the spirit that appear telling Peter, Peter, is anybody in your family that has ever walked on the water? You want to walk on the water? As this wicked spirit enter into Peter, Peter begin to sink. These are the wicked spirits that does not want a change in your life? Are you ready? Holding down my marriage, fruitfulness, promotion, traveling, visa, business helper, testimony, relationship certificate, health contract, and miracle. Die in the name of Jesus. Begin to measure those areas in the name of Jesus. Any power holding down my ministry, my marriage, my fruitfulness, my promotion, my traveling, my visa, my business helper, my testimonies, my miracle, my relationship certificate, my health, my contract, die in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth now. Begin to pray. Mention this area in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. You satanic recorder, listen to my story. To arm scattered by thunder and fire of God in the name of Jesus. You satanic recorder, listen to my story. To arm scattered by thunder and fire of God in the name of Jesus. Scattered by thunder and fire of God in the name of Jesus. You satanic recorder, listen to my story. To arm scattered by thunder and fire of God in the name of Jesus. Scattered now by fire and thunder of God in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. We are still praying. You will shout loud and clear. Any power that want me to say in my days while I'm still alive, you are a failure, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. There are a lot of people, while they are still alive, they will be singing in my days. Children of God, are you ready to pray? Any power that want me to say in my days while I'm still alive, you are a failure, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Die by fire in the name of Jesus. Die by fire. Any power that want me to say in my days while I'm still alive, you are a failure, die by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Die in Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. I have no old story to tell. My story has turned to glory in the name of Jesus. I have no old stories to tell. My story has turned to glory in the name of Jesus. I have no old story to tell. My story has turned to glory in the name of Jesus. I have no old story to tell. My story has turned to glory in the mighty name of Jesus. I have no old story to tell. My story has turned to glory in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Power that want me to share same bad story with my parents, you are a liar, die in the name of Jesus. Powers that want me to share same bad story with my parents, you are a liar, da in the name of Jesus. Powers that want me to share same bad stories with my parents, you are a liar, die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus wonderful name we pray. Amen. Witchcraft power standing against my sudden change, die now in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft powers standing against my sudden change, die in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft power standing against my sudden change, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Die now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name they are dead. Amen. Opportunity that will change my story forever. Locate me now in the name of Jesus. Opportunity that will change my story forever. Locate me now in the name of Jesus. Opportunity that will change my story forever. Locate me now in the name of Jesus. Opportunity that will change my story forever. Locate me now in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. My Father, rewrite my story for good with your finger. In the name of Jesus. My Father, rewrite my story for good with your finger. In the name of Jesus. My Father, rewrite my story for good with your finger. In the name of Jesus. My Father, rewrite my story for good with your finger of power. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. The hour has come. I want us to change the tempo of our prayer. Are you ready to pray, children of God? You will shout loud and clear. Oh God, arise! Change my story to glory in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise! Change my story to glory in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise! Change my story to glory in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise! Change my story to glory in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, change my story before today is over. In the name of Jesus. If you believe, pray this prayer. Father, change my story before today is over. In the name of Jesus. Father, change my story before today is over. In the name of Jesus. Father, change my story before today is over. In the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, change my story before today is over. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. My Father, change my name and give me a name that will change my story and glorify your name. In the name of Jesus. My Father, change my name and give me a new name that will change my story and glorify your name. In the name of Jesus. My Father, change my name and give me a new name that will change my story and glorify your name. In the name of Jesus. Makanda Rebo Sotolia Rindalika Puri Masikala. The God that changed the name of Abraham, the God that changed the name of Jacob, the God that changed the name of Sarah. Arise, appear now, change my name and give me a new name. In the name of Jesus, that will change my story and glorify your name. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. I congratulate us. I like the way we pray the prayer. At this junction, the hour has come for us to open our mouth in a quiet time. You know that particular thing that you want God to do in your life. The time has come. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. Open your mouth, as today is day 5 of our prayer and fasting for the last 7 days of the month. Open your mouth and begin to mention those areas that you want God intervention, that you need divine intervention. Begin to open your mouth now and ask God. Rima sandaba rebo sotoria, malika yandali kuri mazaida, rinda lebo zotolika puri mazikaba. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth now. In the mighty name of Jesus, the God that created heaven and earth shall answer you by fire. God shall say to you, in the name of Jesus, rakandaba rebo zotonda ya brababos, rikapa ya brababos yederebos. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Wherever you are, I want us to gather our strength. I know you need a change. and you want your story to change to glory. You want your story to change for good, so that the name that people in your environment has been calling you can change suddenly. At this junction, you will shout loud and clear, "Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise! Change my story by fire! In the name of Jesus! Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise! Change my story to glory by fire! In the name of Jesus!" Open your mouth and pray, "Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise! Change my story to glory by fire! In the name of Jesus! In the mighty name of Jesus! My Father, in the name of Jesus, change my story now, in the name of Jesus, by fire, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen." Let's open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God. Give thanks to God for the day 5 of the prayer. Father, we thank you because you have answered. Glory be to your holy name. In the name of Jesus, Daddy will return all the glory unto thee. Daddy will say thank you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' wonderful name we give thanks. Amen. Children of God, before we pray the final prayer, tonight at midnight from 12 to 3 a.m. there is vigil prayer, and the following prayer are the prayer for the vigil for the day 5. Prayer point number 1. Powers using hours of the night to take away good thing and deposit bad thing in people's life. My life is not your candidate, in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 2. Every evil hand using night to deposit battle in my life, wither by fire. Every evil hand using night to deposit battle in my life, wither by fire, in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 3. My story will change to glory, whether the devil like it or not. My story will change to glory, whether the devil like it or not. In the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 4. Father, use my life story to silence the mouth of my mockers. In the name of Jesus. Father, use my life story to silence the mouth of my mockers. In the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 5. Father, manifest your power in every area of my life. In the name of Jesus. Father, manifest your power in every area of my life. In the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 6. Oh God, arise! Answer your name in my life! In the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise! Answer your name in my life! In the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 7. Oh God, arise! By your mercy, reveal the secret I need to know about my life. Oh God, arise, by your mercy, reveal the secret I need to know about my life. In the name of Jesus, the God that created heaven and earth, we thank you, we glorify your holy name. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we magnify your holy name because you are God. Glory be to your holy name, in the name of Jesus. Daddy, we thank you, Lord, because you are the Lord that has been with us. Accept our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus. Because you have called upon you, Father, have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. And let your name alone be glorified in the name of Jesus. I pray pray for each and every soul under the sound of my voice that has prayed for today, which is the fifth day of the fasting and prayer. Father, arise, O Lord. Remove from their life every garment of hardship. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you. Evil name that people know you with, it is cancelled now. Heaven give you a new name. In the name of Jesus, the God of Abraham, answer your name in the life of your people. In the name of Jesus, Father Lord, remove the garments of yesterday glory in their life and put upon them garment of new glory. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.